Good morning, everybody. I'm supposed to be a blessing today. It's December the 5th, 2018. This is my reading for my air signs. Hello, everybody. If you're new to my channel, please like, subscribe, and comment. Let's get into this reading. The first card you have here is the Two of Swords. Then you have the Six of Cups. You have the Five of Cups, y'all. Shit. The Empress card is here. You have the Devil, the World, the Magician, Major Arcana. You have the King of Pentacles, the Temperance card. You have the Knight of Swords, the Hermit card, Eight of Swords, Nine of Cups, and Seven of Cups. So let's get into this read. So with the Two of Swords is telling me that some of you are definitely at a crossroad in your life. You need to make a decision is what I'm seeing here, air signs. I see someone is going to be coming back to you from your past. Someone could be reminiscing about the past as well. You have the Five of Cups. So when the Five of Cups comes through, and it talks about somebody being in their emotions in regard to something. Somebody feels like they've lost something. Normally, this card would have Five Cups with three are down and two are up. What I say is usually two cups that's up. But being concerned about what you have wasted, what you have lost, there's nothing you can really do from that. Either you got to rebuild from it and keep it kicking or keep it moving, or what you going to do? Because you can't stay stagnant. All right, you have the Empress card here. The Empress card talks about birthing out new exciting things. Somebody could be pregnant as well. It also could be something just new beginnings, period. You have the Devil card, so you could be dealing with a toxic relationship. You could be dealing with obsessions, like somebody could be obsessed over you. You could be obsessed over them. You could have a stalker. Somebody could be drinking too much, drugging too much, whatever it is. Anything you do too much, you know what too much is. It is what it is. Shit. The World card is here. It's saying your world is definitely changing, my air signs. The Magician is saying that you have everything you need in order to get what you want. Use what you have, the tools that you have, and you can do what you want. You have a King of Pentacles coming in. This is a business-minded gentleman. He knows what to do to bring in money. And he's coming to you to offer you some. You have the Temperance card, so it's going to balance some things out in your life. You have the Knight of Swords here. Knight of Swords is coming in. Not just a slow-moving knight, but he's definitely coming in. You have the Hermit card. So you may go into Hermit mode. When you go into Hermit mode, this just talks about you isolating yourself for a while to analyze your life, to assess people, places, and things. And when you come out, you have the answers you need. Now, the Eight of Swords talks about some communication that needs to take place, or somebody being bottom their mind also in regard to some things. So you need to take care of those issues. You have the Wish card. Anything you're hoping to wish for at this time can come to fruition. And you have the Seven of Cups as well. The Seven of Cups talks about offers or options that's coming in. You have to be wise and choose the correct thing for yourself. My air signs, how y'all doing this morning? I'm supposed to be a blessing. If you'd like your own personal reading, please give me a call at 347-227-5723. With that being said, have a blessed day.